Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't arrive too early.
Excuse me. I need to talk to you for a minute. Would you have a seat? You know what I've been noticing about you? Every time you come to this group, you don't ever say anything.
Well, I got my reasons.
You know what, sister? I've seen your kind come in and out of here many times. There ain't nothing you can do or say to me to convince me otherwise. Matter of fact, I really know why you're here.
Well, tell me why I'm here then.
You just told it right there, your attitude. See, why are you really here? Would you want some help or something or what? Because you've been coming in here not saying anything for the last couple of sessions, and what you don't know is I hear what you're not saying. You soaking up everybody else's information, you're not talking. And see, if it's some type of problem, because I know it is, you got a problem. You just don't want to speak about it. So you might as well come on out with it. We all grown when we're here. What's the business?
Oh, I got a problem, huh? No, I don't deal with problems.
I believe you do, or else you wouldn't be here. But am I right or am I wrong?
I can see right now, this is not the place that I want to be.
See, that's the problem right now with your sisters. You don't want to listen. And all the places you need to be, you don't even willing to go. Let me tell you something, sister. We all got struggles and issues that we deal with. That's why I started this program. I can tell you a story that'll push your legs from bed. Do you hear me? So, I just want you to give us an opportunity to help you. Give me an opportunity to help you. See, that attitude you got right there, that's the problem. That's why we as black women are so separated. Because we're not willing to come together as a whole. And the way you acting, how you are standoffish, as if you don't want to receive any information, you are always going to be in the same place that you are right now. Mm-hmm.